It is so much fun to work with this band.
Oh my gosh. After I heard rehearsal today, I was so excited for tonight. Very good, very good. All right, our next number is Air for Band by Frank Erickson. That was written in 1956. So this is one of the first concert band, symphonic band pieces since the marches, right? So bands always would just be these marches all the time. And then Frank Erickson came along and said, hey, we can do a little more than that. Now, there were a few other people in there too, but this is the one that's kind of the staple, one of the staple pieces for the first. So you'll be able to hear this one. It's a very emotional piece, and it's kind of a big climax at the end. Before you leave Abrams Pursuit, just a few little things. I'd like to thank everyone for helping us out here too. So administration and Mrs. Rowski, our tech people back there. Thank you. Only one very nice. Very nice. So you know, we get these kind of inspiration sometimes, right? So yesterday I was in church, and there was a guest speaker there from California, and he was just talking about excellence. I'm like, excellence, that's a great thing to think about, right? He said that excellence empowers God and inspires people. He goes, excellence empowers God and inspires people. So God wants us to be excellent because it inspires us to do the best we can. So we have excellence here tonight, right? We have excellence all over this school, right? The boys' basketball did really well, right, this year, which is amazing. All of our sports, we have a wrestler going to state, we have cross country go to state, we have a lot of excellence happening here at the school. And then excellence inspires us to do better no matter what we do. So if we're doing excellence in music, we're doing excellence in academics, excellence in the sports programs, all that excellence, it'll rub off, right? So that's what it means. It means that if we start doing excellence, we're going to continue to do that. I've had many experiences where students were like failing courses and failing, and now then they became excellent in something, especially music when I was doing that. And then they became very, very good, took lessons, and all of a sudden their academics went from D's to A's. Okay, well this happens, all right? So if you are always focused on excellence, try and do the best you can, it's pretty amazing what you can do. God has blessed us, right? God has blessed us as individuals and our talents, and God has used them to our best ability, which is great. So thank you all for coming tonight. We have one more piece. This is called Abram's Pursuit. In the 14th century of Genesis, a war broke out and several armies were in this war. So it's like a long thing. So several armies are in this war. Abram's brother's son Lot was taken, and many other people were taken with that. So, and Abram, after he learned about this, he armed 308 trained servants in pursuit of the invaders. And this is what this is about. At the end of the piece, you will hear that he was victorious in his pursuit. Abram's Pursuit. Oh, by the way, this is now, we started from way back, 1800. This is just a recent piece, and this band has done great things. You know, you push them to the limit, and this is the limit. And it's just such a neat piece, and you'll see, it's just cool.